All right, welcome back, everyone. I'm excited for this. We are joined by a special guest painter right here, Dan Dunn. What can we expect coming up right now, sir?
2 minutes of music, and I'm going to do a tribute to the troops.
There we go. I'm a little, the suit and tie is a little too clean. We're
gonna
standing next to some stark contrast.
You're going to get a free hug afterwards.
Free hugs afterward. We're okay with that. We're just going to enjoy the show, though. We gotta let you go at it right now, all right?
You ready for it?
Let's
Dan,
do
Dunn,
it.
Let's
all
see
right.
some painting. We'll talk afterward.
Okay.
We'll get out of the splash zone, too,
cue
right
the music?
Now.
Cue the music.
Okay.
Giving it up at all.
Come on here. That's incredible.
Unbelievable.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Fist bump. Somehow.
Good job.
I had no idea what you were doing. Unbelievable. I feel like we should, like, step out of the way for a second.
Let's admire this just
are
for a second
serious?
Here.
Are you serious? Okay, so you guys are going to be down at Silver Dollar City. You travel across the world.
We're here at Silver Dollar City for the Festival of Wonder this month and through April. And my daughter put a video of me painting Ray Charles up on YouTube. We were the 45th most viewed video on YouTube. It went viral. I've now been to 29 countries and raised $3 million for charity. And we're going to be doing these and selling these paintings down at Silver Dollar
Absolutely
City. We are having
incredible.
A ball. The audiences that's, are wonderful.
That's
Thanks.
What you were saying. That was a few years ago, right? About 10 years ago that you started doing
it,
this?
It went viral in 07, and we're still gigging all the time. So,
and you've been on late night shows, too.
Fallon, Ellen, Super Bowl pregame show, Rachel Ray, goes Japanese TV, Turkish TV, all over the world.
And, how much do you enjoy this? Just to do something that you love you so know, much and you're so talented at.
I really do enjoy it. I started the show when I was 45. I'm turning 60 this year. When my hand gets a little shaky, I'm going to tell everybody it's a new technique. when I die, people that buy my work might make $1 million. And I tell you, I haven't been feeling so hot lately.
Oh, doesn't show. Looks fantastic.
It looks fantastic. Dan Dunn. Phenomenal work.
Wow.
Check out
Come see us at Silver Dollar City.
Silver Dollar City. That's awesome.
It's a kick.
We'll be right back.